notch. There we go, let's try that. Disable that. Da 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 da. Where is it?
Hello, Will I?
Hey, mate.
How are you, bud?
Good, buddy. Sorry, mate. I was talking to my son. I was talking to Lucas. Yep. So, but I had the PlayStation was on, and so the Discord thing comes through there too. Because apparently now on the PlayStation you can Discord works. You never used to. But now you can use Discord. But I'm gonna.
Well, I'm in, but I got out.
I'm gonna click join.
You were gonna call me back.
Yep. Yeah, I'm just gonna. I'll just hit join then.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit join too.
Yep, let's go. 33. Well, there's not as many with 5 minutes left as yesterday, where there was like fucking 50 or 60 or 70. So yeah, I hadn't even turned the computer on when you sent me a message. I was chatting to Lucas. That was all. But the PlayStation was on with. I was just looking at YouTube. That was all. And then it.
So I've got a tablet now.
Yep.
I always had a tablet, but it hasn't got YouTube on it. So I want to set it up so that I can watch YouTube on the tablet.
Yeah, that's all right. We'll have a look at it after this.
Yeah, I don't want to set it up on my account.
Right.
I want to set it up on Joanne's account.
She got an account?
Not a YouTube account. She's got an email address in there, so I've got another email address, but I don't want to set up on my.
Does she want to cheat the system? Is that what I heard?
I didn't say that out loud, I don't think.
I reckon he did on my YouTube channel that I just heard. Alright, let's go.
I don't think so.
That's basically, that's exactly what I heard.
Well, putting words in your mouth.
Yeah, but my words are the truth. Let's not lie.
YouTube channel running right now. So I can watch what the fuck's going on. Yes. So that's what I want to do.
Yeah, that's alright. I can have a look after this, bro. It's alright.
Yeah.
I'll have a look at the tablet.
And I went down to the wheels today. I went down to that bloke today.
Is he actually there after work or?
No, he wasn't. Oh, he wasn't there at all.
No, I think he openly opens a shop in the Arvo. You got to send him a message.
Oh, right, okay. Well, hundreds. Four or five.
Out of his shed or all the other sheds?
Yeah. His.
Yeah, it was just my
wife that came home. She did. My wife just got home. 1 second, will I?
Yeah, you're right, mate. You've got to go talk to your wife. You'll be divorced. Bro, that is so fast.
Car 6 just set the fastest lap. 21.072.
Oof.
Oh, back. Oh, I'm surprised to see her this early.
What time is it? 4:30.
Yeah, she
is 17. Oh, you usually know because the race session drops off.
Yeah, that's right.
So as soon as that disappears with the numbers, that's when you also know you can't quit out of the race, Peter.
Yeah, yep.
Because it, once it's done that, it's basically spending the last minute where it's readdressing. Yes.
We have about 5 laps of fuel left.
I have learnt that the hard way. See how we go this race. Let's see if I can actually finish.
Yeah.
Bro, I can't believe that. One car behind me, I started 21st out of literally 23, and he just fucking absolutely flogged into my car and wrecked it. And then he got out of the pits 2 minutes before me, and I knew he had a faster car because he was still running away from me. When we're on the track. Well, this could be interesting. Like it says 41, but would they just go 20? Well, it's dropped off now.
Yeah, it's gone.
That means that we are literally not far away. Can you go fifth gear?
Should be like handicap, it should allow that to happen, you know, like,
yeah, that's right.
Unfortunately the handicap isn't always true, is it?
Not always.
You have a bad race or bad couple of races and you dive down the list and all of a sudden you're driving with Muppets that's got no idea. And the worst area to be is 1500.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Because that's entry level. That's entry level for rookies.
Well, I would have thought even yesterday with the race that I was in, I can't believe old matey smashed the shit out of the back of me when I'm in the better race, right? Like, you would think that we could at least get to the start line, right? Like,
viewers, have you heard all this before?
Like, holy shit.
Poor Willow, he was having nightmares. He doesn't have sheep jumping over his bed, he has fucking bump bars flying over it.
No, it just annoys me. Especially, it was probably more annoying, right? That the bloke then got to drive out and finish like 3 spots above me, right? And yet, surely you'd have to go, the fairness should be, if you smash me, your car should be the same time. To fix.
Yep.
Right. But no.
And they should be able to. They make a gain.
Yep.
That you accelerate too hard into a corner and you go off.
Yeah, that's right. Yep.
If you accelerate too hard and you crash into the car in front of you.
Surely your car should have more damage than the car you run into.
That's possible, but.
Not always, but yeah.
You should be penalized.
When it's a blatant, yeah, that's right.
Now they can work out these penalties and go, right, well, you speed in the pits and they hold you for 40 seconds.
Yeah, it comes up with the black flag and you better go in the pits next lap because otherwise you're screwed. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. No, but it's not that savvy on discipline on the game. iRacing incident.
Yep.
But and you possibly don't want that bloke to be banned. You just want him to fucking think about it, you idiot. It's those ones that you're driving along the straight and they just turn into you. They're the ones that need to be sorted out a little bit different. I'm in Willow, and you're not. And I'm 10th.
Which means Willow is 18th out of 21. And I am gridding. Oh, I am gridding 20. So I will literally be starting on the back row. So at least if I've got Steve Owens in my race.
Steve Owens.
Yep, we've raced against him before. He's the one that had an argument that day with old, what is his name? Yep, what's his name? I've forgotten it. No. Who else have we got? Ryan Peacock. I've raced him. Oh, car number one is Aussie Tristan. Yes, I've got. What have we got? Three Div 1s. Three Div 2s, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 Div 3s. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 of us Div 4s. Couple of 5s, and couple of 6s. Yeah, okay. So, but those other ones must be pretty good because I am literally gridding. Oh, no, there they are. So, card 19 and 21 for me qualified. So, 19 and 21 is card 19. He's a div 5, but card 21. He's a div 3, so I don't understand the math sometimes. Like, he's a div 3, why is he after Willow, who's a div 4? Even without qualifying. Like, must be their number.
I had one bloke qualify in ours, but he was 7 anyway.
Well, my race should be pretty good, though, with the race, because the top two cars, one's at 6,300, and then the second car's at 6,600. And then the third car is at 3,500, so my strength of field should be...
I cannot see that on mine.
No, I have to look at it on my YouTube, bro.
Oh, right.
When I flip to the... So my overlay that I have shows car number, like it says car number 2, is a blue 3.6 and has 6.3k. So then I know 6,300 is a good driver. Second car 6.6. Then the third driver's 3,500. Then there's 18, 16, 16, 16, 15, 15, 15. So my strength of field, I'm going to say, will possibly could be about 2,000.
Yeah.
Which I'll find out very shortly because we are not far away.
7 minutes now. You should be now.
I am. Yep, waiting to grid. It hasn't come up yet. It's changed to wait to grid, but I can't click on it yet. Yep, still great.
Great, yeah. Now, grid 52. I think no. I'm on a grid, Willow. 10th, that's in the middle of all the shit.
Yeah, I am. I am literally... I...
One to go, next time by. Line up on the left side. Closed, pit road is closed.
I'm sitting next to a Jaguar.
The estimated strength of field is 2,208.
2,208. I've got a car next to me and he's painted his...
A lot of opportunities today. Head down. Pick your battle.
Like original Jaguar green and white. Looks pretty cool. And there's a... How many we got? There's only 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131, 132, 133, 14, 16 on the grid so far out of 21. What was your strength of field, did it say?
11.59.
Wow. So mine's literally almost double. I think that's about 18 on the grid.
There's three cars missing behind me, one car missing, two cars missing diagonally across from the front of me. And we're off.
Yeah, we are. One car is sitting on the grid, hasn't moved yet. I'm not.
Catch up, 14 car.
Hear that turbo noise, Peter? Oh, we're bunching up now. We're going down the hill now.
Yeah, we're going down to coming up now.
Oh, yeah, no, not coming up yet. Well, you're probably the 10th is. But Willow's 20th.
Yeah, okay.
Get ready, going green. Catch up, 14, car.
It's saying catch up, but I don't really want to catch up to the car. And I don't even like going around here 2x2.
Ice car is off. Be ready. Green flag. Green flag.
My car's almost spun.
Slow car ahead. There's an incident ahead.
Incident ahead, slow down. Oh, you're facing the wrong way in the wall,
go
bro.
Right.
Oh, damn, car park there. Oh, this is carnage right where I am too. Because if there's an accident, I can see 10 cars in front of me. Can't go doubles around there, lads. You must have damage the way I'm driving past you, bro.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right. There's an incident ahead. Go left.
Oh, he's on his roof.
You got a slow car on the right.
Wow. Wow.
Even whoever that was. What the hell was that?
I don't know what I just drove past, but
go left.
Oh, you just plowed into the wall. Oh, right in front of me at the hairpin. He kept going straight. Oh, that was an epic moment. I thought he might bounce back out. He went into the wall that hard. Oh, this is fucking chaos.
Right side.
Oh, you dickhead! What were you thinking, bro?
You've got wheel damage.
You go slower in that corner than I do, and I wasn't expecting you to slow down that much.
Bro, you just absolutely... wasted me. Oh, no, I don't think so. Bro, what's going
on? Doesn't mean it's not your fault. I didn't say that.
I'm going to work.
David. Fuck. He smashed into the rear of me onto the on the corner going onto the back straight. Just slammed me. And then he goes, oh, I didn't think you were going to go that slow. Fuck. Fuck, bro. My car's trashed again. I've probably picked up like 8 spots. What a fucking joke. Oh, yeah, my car's trashed. Water alert.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel. The water tank is getting high.
Shit, I'm just dodging cars too, Willow. Wow. Go left. Oh, go right.
Bro, my car's overheating now. I'm going to have to stop. Oh, it's blown up.
It blew up.
I didn't even make it to the end of the straight. Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
We can't fix the damage. I'm afraid it's over.
Oh, we can't even fix it. It's over. Wow. What a fuck. I didn't even make fucking half a lap. What a dickhead. Again, man, just fucking wrecked. I might as well quit. It's a waste of time sitting here. Car's damaged, engine's blown. Oh, what a... That'll probably cost me like 100 fucking points again. Wow. Let's go have a practice in this one, will I? Practice.
Fourth position, Willow.
Nice, mate. I have not turned the game off yet. I just debated it then because I was I'm so pissed, mate. Half a lap this time. Fuck. Oh my god. You bunch of dumbass fucking idiots. This one starts at 15:15. doesn't like first gear there, will he, does it? No, not even close. This car is fucking stupid. Boost.
What's that for you, dick? God, one bloke just smashed me trying to pass me where there was no pass zone.
It's a car, right, though?
And my steering wheel's 11 o'clock and I'm doing 200 down the straight.
Yeah, so it's fucked. And he just drove off into the distance?
Yep, he just drove past me down the straight. I got no choice. I was in third, now I'm in fourth.
Going backwards.
But going backwards fast. Car behind me is 14 seconds behind me now. 13.8, 13.7. By the time I do a lap, they'll be all over me.
fastest lap.
You just set the fastest lap.
Ah, it just hurts, man, when you just know you can't go fast and you've gone from third place, I'm down to sixth now, and seventh, eighth, and ninth are coming.
How much you got to go, though?
I'm at the carousel.
The first carousel.
The first carousel.
At least through the hills and that, you should be right. It's just when you get onto the straight that they outburn you.
Oh, I've spun again. I'm just going to quit. Because I'll spin again. God. 3 minutes.
For towing. You're on your last lap?
Yeah, I was. Yeah, I quit out. Did through 3 minutes. Ah, man, that fucking hurts too. I know what you mean.
Bro, at least you got a few corners. Fuck, I literally made it.
Oh, but then it made you spin. You know, so you do the corners and then you crash out. So I was up to 6 points already before I spun the second time. I got crashed for four. And then once I crashed, I spun once. That was two more. Because the car just didn't handle very good.
That's right, then it shot.
And then the carousel spun again. So that's, I reckon, 8 points. Which, you know, you do as many laps as you like. You're clocking up eight. Incident points, you might as well pull over. And I couldn't go any slower, you just hold it flat, but what's our next race, Willow?
Mate, I'm having a go at the super duper fast car in the America's track.
Roads America. Oh, Virginia.
The IMSA. I'm just having a go. I'm getting faster. Doesn't feel like this thing has as much track.
Radical 10 at the Nürburg.
Is it the Grand Prix or the proper track?
It just says Nürburg Nordschleck.
Oh, Nordschleck's alright then.
Yeah. That's, it's got 9 seconds for qualifying.
doing a qualify. What time's that tick over? 4 o'clock or something? 5 o'clock.
It's ticked over now, it's closed.
5 o'clock. So it should now go to probably race in half an hour.
Yeah.
Bro, this car is so fast. Getting better at the track though, because you have to in this car. There's three registered. Bro, it's like driving a V8. You can't just full throttle it. And it's very tail happy. I don't know what we were doing in the Dallara. Well, the tow truck. You must have had a few exits.
Yeah. I had 8 incidents, so I was red on that, but I was went positive. I quit Willow and still positive. I think I was... I had 7th coming behind... Or 7th past me when I spun out of the carousel. Second, because old mate that was coming second crashed.
Yeah. Car 3 just set the fastest lap, 53.829.
Bro, I'm doing like 2 minute 3, 2 minute 4, and some dude in another yellow car just did a 153.
153? I thought 158. I was giving you more credit than you do, Will. I'm sorry about that. But you do have the super duper car.
It is the super duper 10 seconds faster. I don't think I want to do this anymore. I thought I was getting faster. I started at like 2:08, took 5 seconds off, and old Bruno. What is Bruno? He's a Div 2, so, but geez, I don't know about that. Like, literally 10 seconds is fucking eternity in that car. All right, let's withdraw that. Oh, there's the race results.
Yeah.
I don't think I want to look at that. Minus 63. Holy shit. Oh, I literally finished last.
Wow.
So, old matey that crashed, whichever bloke he was, obviously he still got to finish or do something.
Yeah. I can't see that.
Proto GP. 10 minutes to go. There's no one in it. That's at Daytona. The Pro GT.
Yeah, no, the Dallara I was telling you about, or whatever it was. Not the Dallara. Yeah, something 10. Dallara 10, wasn't it? Or the...
LMP2. I've got nothing that's on the Norschlick.
Yeah, that's what I mean. But it was qualifying was on, so when was it qualifying?
You got Nürburgring combined down there, but that's a... No. goodness sake, car. What's that car? Oh, FF. Oh, geez, that's a tough car. The FF trying to get it through the corkscrew. Car doesn't like going that way, does it? Left and right quickly. Monza and the Porsche here look totally 400 million people in that race. Everyone likes the Ferraris.
And now I can't find it. I could have jumped in and done the... What is that, qualifying? But now I can't find it. Was.
That's not even showing. I don't even know what Peter was looking at. I'm scrolling down trying to find... Oh, there it is. Practice the next race. It closed at 4:30. That's why. It closed at the same time as the other one. So the next one for that is at 6:30. It just says. Yep. I just found it. Radical Esports Cup. And yeah. So it closed at 4:30. Which was the same time as Nürburgring started. Yeah, that's right. So the only thing coming up, there's no one in that race. The LMP2 Circuit of Americas, nothing. There's nothing in the other one either. Monza, have you got that one? Or you don't own that car? Mercedes AMG W13E Performance.
No, that's A grade race, is it?
Yep. Nothing really there that I would like to do. Stock car, no. TCR car, no.
Global Mazda at Summer Point, really. I'm going to jump in there and do some laps, just practicing.
In a Mazda? No, mate. We don't fucking race those things anymore. I'm gonna find something that's fucking more enjoyable than that piece of shit. Which one's
Clio
Monza?
Cup. Clio Cup will
that car's a piece of shit, and you can tell why? No one's in that race at Alton Park. Zero, with 22 minutes to go.
That's the one.
We could drive around, we could have a practice, but I'm not driving that race.
The Mazda one?
No, the Clio one.
Dude, get in the Mazda. Let's go and do some laps around there. There's 28 clowns in there.
No, it's a... I don't even have rookies switched on mine. I'm sorry.
Too good for rookies.
Yes, too good for fucking rookies. I get drilled by the dudes that are fucking Div 3s and 4s. So I'm not going to compete with idiots that are... Yes, at that level. We'll find something else to do some hot laps in. What else is a good track? Might just practice the Radical on the Nürburgring. Let's give that a run. Where is it?
It's a long track too for the Summit Point, below. Not the short track.
It's this piece of shit car, Peter. You can drive your MX-5 all fucking day. I think I'd prefer to drive my electric scooter. Oh, I might have a practice at that. What's that? Is that? That's the BMW. I think that's the electric car. Where'd that just go? You fucking wanker there. I'm going to have a practice of that. M Power Tour. Fixed. D-Class race. When's that actual race on? Oh, it just closed. We missed it by 15 minutes. I'm going to have a practice at that, though. I did buy that car a couple of weeks ago.
I'm in that rookie's practice.
Electric. Is there an Aussie server? Oh, it's not even an Aussie server. Let's practice on the American server in this hybrid V8 BMW. Oh, this could be interesting. This could go like a share of shit, but I'm pretty sure this is a hybrid. This is this thing that makes no noise.
Yeah, it could do.
Let's join that one.
V8, if it's a V8.
It says it's a hybrid V8 BMW.
It'll make noise.
Yep, I'm going to give this a go. This is at Le Mans. Le Mans with the two chicanes too. Oh, this could be fast. I like Le Mans.
Yeah.
They just never give you the race without the two chicanes, though, where you can probably hit, 320, 330 in some of the real super quick cars.
Yeah, yeah.
They always throw the chicanes in to slow you down.
I've done it once, but it just... It's a long drag race.
Yep. It's pretty good, though. It's fucking quick.
Yes.
You're counting it down until you've got to stop. 330! Anyway, we'll see how this goes here. Oh, and it's foggy too. Is there rain? No
foggy
rain.
Is a chance of rain.
No, I've just checked the weather. It shows nothing, no rain, but it's foggy. I think this is a fixed race too, is it? Yeah, this is fixed. I like that. Oh, look at this big ass steering wheel. Where's it? Let's see how fast this fucking thing goes. Whoa, whoopties! Whoopa! You know it's fast because the old red braking spot was a long way back. Well, it doesn't let you flappy it down a gear. Oh yeah, they're fucking motoring now. Hitting 7th gear, doing 300. 315. 320. Yeah, this is super quick. Why the fuck would you drive an MX-5? I'm doing 290 in 6th gear, slapping it into 7th gear at 300. Oh, it actually stops pretty good. Yeah, this is just beast mode. Yeah, this is way more fun. This is why Willow drives four-wheel drive turbos and Peter drives 90 horsepower Datsuns.
150 horsepower Datsuns.
Fuck. Mate, that was at the flywheel when it was brand new. How many years ago? 40 what? What is it?
67.
Well, there you go.
do have a GSXR 1100 that would scare most people. And some people are too scared to even get on it. I don't blame them, you being one of them.
Yeah, I'm not a bike rider.
Well, you can have your turbo car when you fucking blast that thing down the road. Courses for courses, Willow.
That's right.
I raced a sprint car one night, and when I got out of it, the bloke slapped me in the head and said, "How can you compare that to a go-kart?" And I said to him, "They both have their limits."
That's right. And a lot of the time, it's the skill that runs out. It's not the fucking vehicles.
Right.
With most things, isn't it? It's the skill factor, it's not the...
And then, after I raced that, and I clocked this, the fastest lap in that car,
yeah,
they're all going, "Oh, who's driving the car?" Chris, because that was Chris Tidding.
Yep.
Who's driving the car? Oh, that's Peter.
Go-karter.
You ever have, you know? And then we didn't get another run in it for the rest of the mechanics night, because he was having a go.
Trying to beat your time. It's the only reason you didn't get another go. If you had to beat your time, you would have got another go.
Yeah. I thought that was pretty funny. You could see it, and it's got the big scoreboard at the end of the, or on the turn 3 and 4, there's a massive scoreboard, which is your timing.
And it's true. It's like, see, I don't see that much excitement in the drags, right? But I'll be honest, I haven't driven like an 8-second car or anything either, right?
Yeah.
So I can't comment, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I'm just like, I just love road driving, because there's probably more chance of me doing laps.
Done 6 laps. I did a fastest lap. And I'm still only 4 fastest.
I'm in practice and it hasn't even given me a lap time yet. What's going on? Can't believe it, this. I'm slapping it into 7th gear at 300. Still got another gear at 300. I can imagine that some of these drivers in this car, good drivers, would be so fucking quick.
Yeah.
This car's better than that last super duper car I just drove. This actually feels like it's got more grip.
Yeah. There's some quick dudes in here. I've gone from 4th fastest to 10th fastest. I mind you, there's 78 races in there now.
Yeah, that's...
79.
Three minutes 34. I have no idea if that's fast or not. If you know what I mean, I don't know if it's quick or not. There's no one else in here. But it feels fucking rapid. Can I get past 3:21, I think is the quickest. I reckon this drive's nicer than the Dallara. Well, maybe on this course. Come on, you good thing. Oh, that's sand. Oh, that's a big, massive fucking lock up there, Willow.
You've got the fastest lap.
In a race yet? Or no.
Nah. Just trying to match my fastest ever time, but I just can't come near it. I'm a second off.
Well, maybe you just need to go back to the rookies and that, and just race that all the time.
Yeah. $106 now. I'm just getting slow. slower, so tyres are rooted.
You've got the fastest lap.
Well, I don't think I'm going to go much quicker than that. 3:32. Whew. That's a mission. Good fun mission, that, though. Wicked, that thing. That is wicked. And there was... Bruno. Okay, here you go. Oh, Bruno. Da 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 da. Which track are you doing? Sebring International Raceway?
Nah. It is Summit Point.
Oh, okay. But the race must be just due to start, is it?
Yeah, it must be.
Because it's not... Oh, I don't have Rookie on. That's probably why I don't see it. I don't know. I don't bother with Rookie. Oh, there it is there. 116. 1:59. Yep, good fucking luck with that, Peter. Stick with...
Well, there's only 10 go in the race or something, 12 go in the race, I think. So they just have lots of them.
It's going to be quite funny if you get into it and go, Willow, why is there 25 cars on this track? And I'll go, oh, yeah, that sucks for you. Like
and
that.
I'm doing a 120. My fastest time is a 121.
Yep.
And I'm just doing 122, 122, 122. Oh, now I've done a 123.
Yeah, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. What's that circuit of? I'm not doing the Ringmaster again. I'm not going to lie. I'm not. I've been drilled twice now. What's the IMSA? Oh, I might have
Lots of Div 1 drivers in here too. I'm not in the Div 1 circle. I'm in the Div 5s.
What time is that? They closed at 5:15. Oh, no one did that. That's why.
When does your friend get back?
From where?
Catherine.
No, he's already here.
Oh, is she? Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
She went to work today. I'll be a new job.
Nah, tomorrow. I think it is tomorrow. Yep.
And I did.
Well, it's too late now, because if you quit, you lose the points.
Yeah, no, I'm going to join the race. did that shit of a boat this morning.
Which boat?
Outback Boat Hire bought their boat in for repairs. And it had 9 holes in it. They found them all, marked them all.
Is that thanks to the customers? Or just...
No, it's corrosion holes, so it's bad, bad boat, that one. It's been a lemon since they bought it. A lemon since they bought it.
It just keep using it till it dies.
Yeah. There's 11 in the race, Willow. And I am number one. As I should be, I guess.
Well, that's all right. You'll only have, like, 10 others trying to kill you.
Exactly that, 10 others. And out of the 10 others, there's a Div 8 and a Div 7. And the other 9, the other 8, are rookies. And one's already got 4 points incidents, and it's been going for 35 seconds. You just get, if you, this is the thing with this racing, if to pump your points back up before the end of week 13, you just have to go into these races like this and try your hardest to get away from them.
Yeah, try, but then if you spin, you're screwed.
Oh yeah, definitely. If I don't finish first, then there'll be consequences for points consequences straight away.
just set your fastest lap of the session.
Wow, that car's faster than the other one. Still only six seconds off, almighty. Wow, that's a lot. So nope. Not even any exciting races to do, to be honest.
No.
There's nothing.
Oh, number 7 did a quicker lap than me. By 0.4 of a second. Second and a bit.
Well, that's the other thing, eh, in those cars, you have to qualify. You can't just...
No, because you just won't catch...
Anyone. Load. Yeah, that's right.
Because it's pretty even.
Yep.
Oh, Wee Min Tai. What is Wee Min Tai? Wee Min Tai is a rookie from Asia. Incident on the first lap. Wee Min Tai.
Whoa, this car's brutal. Just having to go with the radical.
Yep. 10.
Yeah. But the race isn't until 6:30. I don't think I could be fucking ass waiting another fucking hour.
Yeah. I reckon I'll do one more at 6:30 in that on the Nürburgring.
I'm not doing that again. That's fucking drilled me 2 days in a row. Like, absolutely drilled me. It's literally 150-odd points, basically.
Yeah.
Two races. Steering wheel on this thing is, like, it's fucking next level. With this. What was the strength of field, did I hear there? 1,000 and something?
1,066.
That's alright, at least it's 1,000.
Yeah.
It's pretty bad when you're probably talking about 800s, whereas at least 1,000's like, oh well, that's good.
Yeah, rookies start with 1,500 and they crash their way down to 1,000.
They crash a lot lower than that. This car is pretty fun on the Nürburgring, but seriously, there's no way in a race that this wouldn't be nuts. Because it's already... Oh, that's a wall there. We're like, oh yeah, that's dead. Oh, that is dead. I don't think the car's coming back. We could be missing a wheel or two. Too fast. Too fast, too furious. That's what I'm calling that one right there. That accident. Too wide. Bang, bang. Oh, shite. Oh, well. All right. I'm going to go, mate. There's nothing else that I can see there. Good luck with that one. And I will chat to you laters because there's nothing else on the agenda for the next couple of hours here. I wish there was a few more better tracks with the races. All different cars, if that makes sense. But anyway. All good. Good luck, mate. I'll chat with you later. It's...
See you, bud.
See you, mate. All right, there we go. We're done. Thank you, people. Pleasure.